Roadways are congested, donkeys, cable walkers, it's tough to find a parking spot. That's not all testified, I saw the vacancy signs at every end we go. Well, I'm glad I'm permanent resident of Bethlehem and not a traveler. I'll bet some folks are gonna find themselves out in the cold, they'll wish they had called for a reservation.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. Sure, that's big news, but I'm convinced there's really big news out there. And you're gonna go see if my hunch is correct. Now get going!
But where?
Everywhere! Fred, you go out to the field and ask Shepard if they see anything unusual or weird in the last 24 hours. Joyce, you go to the local inns, interview the innkeepers. They are always up on the latest events. Connie, you start poking around town, check the house and then lock the place in the stable. Talk to somebody trying to do it now! My hunch is usually 10 out. I feel there's a story out there and I want to see it on page 1 of Bethlehem Times before I see you in the Tribune.
That's not the first time we've heard that in the last 24 hours.
What do you mean? You won't believe what happened last night.
Sure, I will. Try me.
Here watching over our flocks by night, when an angel of the Lord appeared to us and the glory of God was shining all around us, then we were really afraid.
You're a kid.
See, I told you he wouldn't believe it.
So many angels who are praising and giving glory to God. and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you the good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people.
For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God, high and on earth, for me.
Street details. All I ever get is street details. This door-to-door stuff is for the birds.
Boy, I didn't realize there were so many inns in Bethlehem. And all of them are full. So far, I'm drawing a big zero. Well, here's our last one. It looks pretty full, too. I'll see if this innkeeper knows anything.
My husband was not in.
name.